cards are just too expensive. The threatened privatization of Social Security and the weight of repression that comes with an increasingly militarized police. This is a war on all of us. And the struggle against war is really a struggle for a better life for the millions of folks who are in need here in this country. The fight against the war is really to fight for your own interests, not the false interests of the defense industries or the corporate media or the White House. Down with the wars for empire.
Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children. Living is a link to what will come. All life is tethered to the future. Loving each other, teaching each new generation, then the world can change. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life.
I want you to really listen to me. My eyes are open. My eyes are open.
Things, darling.
Why are they yelling?
They want attention. They're trying to get attention so that people will listen to them.
This is our way of trying to get some media attention because they are ignoring us. They're ignoring the anti-war movement. They're ignoring the anti-government movement. We love our country, but we cannot trust our government anymore. Our government is totally out of control. George Bush is full of shit. And who do you believe? Do you believe George Bush or do you believe me? That's what it's coming down to. Do you believe your neighbors? Do you believe the people that live in your hometown? Or do you believe these mad dog killers in Washington, D.C.?
Are we setting up a situation where young people who are just starting to come of age are going to have no choice but to either join the military where there seems to be a lot of money or to go to jail where there seems to be a lot of money? Is that what this is lining up to be?
Jokes, can't leave it alone, cause you know I can see right through corrupt plans in these bullshit scams and untruths. We living in a maze, different days and times. The world is a stage, most truth is a lie. In this propaganda matrix, the sheep just die. For these murderous conservatives with corporate ties, deny knowledge of the truth, ignoring the poor. They just human ammunition for these capital wars. Just human ammunition and collateral deep. That's why millions of us holler, rising up in the streets. And when you see me, understand I'm representing a voice the majority would feel if ever given a choice. I don't need the CD media, they only annoy. Cause the only ones that wanna scrap ain't ever deployed. Who do the fighting for these rich white folks in they wars? No, it ain't Drew Carey, Dennis Miller, or Starz, Fox News, Mike Savage, Bruce Willis, or Rush. Won't be MSNBC, CNN, or a Bush. Never Toby Keith, Hannity, O'Reilly, or Clint. Ain't Clear Channel, no, they ain't supporting dissent. Never Blair, Kid Rock, or Tom Cruise, or Vows, or James Woods, Rob Lowe, Tom Selleck, or Powell. Not Arnold Schwarzenegger, he ain't gon' shoot a Ted Nugent, cause in war, targets got weapons too. Ain't Cheney, Rumsfeld, Halliburton, or Ridge, or Ann Coulter, or Joseph Lieberman, or the Rich, or any bitch up in Congress. They just make laws. When it come to fighting, we the ones that end up in gore. So when you say support that murderer, I have no applause. Even if he got his jumpsuit on, we pay the cost.
I'd like to congratulate you on succeeding where so many before you have failed. A bullet between the eyes would have been preferable to this charade. But I've learned to pretend over the past 9 years. To pretend that my victories mattered, only to realize that no one was keeping score. To realize that liars do not fear the truth if there are enough liars. That the devil is just one man with a plan, but evil. True evil is a collaboration of men, which is what we have here today. If I am a guilty man, my crime is in daring to believe that the truth will out, that no one lie can live forever. I believe it still. much as you try to bury it, the truth is out there. Greater than your lies, the truth wants to be known. You will know it. It'll come to you, as it's come to me, faster than the speed of light.
And I see a whole army of my countrymen here in defiance of tyranny. You've come to fight as free men. And free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Fight against that?
No!
We will run!
And we will live. Aye. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while. And dying in your bed, many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
You are enlightened intellectuals. You who want freedom for everything. The freedom that will corrupt our country, corrupt our youth, and freedom that will pave the way for the oppressor. Freedom that will drag our country to the bottom.